Hello, doggy. Hello. Where'd you come from?
It's a funny little dog. It's just like very sociable. We don't actually know where it belongs.
Oh, okay. That was cold.
Fuck, man, I can't feel my hands. Just thought Mario, I was going to pull in tomorrow because I just like, I couldn't physically.
Yeah, like, dude.
I couldn't feel if my fingers are on the brake or not. And I was like, should we stop? And I was like, nah, they're back.
Mate, that was a struggle. That was.
That was cold.
That was really cold. Like, I was getting shivers, and the shivers.
Iron purple.
Oh man.
What was the song? Iron blue, whatever it is.
I was actually getting shivers, and it was affecting the handlebars. Like,
yeah.
Oh, god damn, that was a hard ride.
Jesus, shit. I need a coffee.
I need something warm. Thank you. on earth did we miss this?
Well, there's no wonder we missed it coming up this way.
Yeah.
You're not looking that way at all, eh?
Just don't send the ball off the table again. work. At least it's a nice view. Thank you.
Well guys, we made it. As you can see behind us, we're at the ocean. We've ran out of road. There's no further north we can go on this trip right now. What a ride, honestly, what a ride.
It's been a long, long ride. My bum hurts. I'm a bit grumpy, a bit tired. But I know there's gonna be some food and a bed, so tomorrow morning will be a new day. But we've completed the trip, but it's not over yet because we still have the rainbow road to do tomorrow on the way back home. So yeah, there's still that adventure to look forward to.
As for the trip itself, I think we've actually genuinely achieved something pretty special here. We've gone from Stirling Point and Bluff to Farewell Spit, a little north of Farewell Spit in fact, Cape Farewell. We can't go any further. We've been as far south as we can go, so as far north as we can go. And that's a pretty good achievement on little bikes. So as Chris said, it's been a hard trip, but it's been a good trip. Those bikes have done everything we've wanted them to. They've been places they should never have been, and they've made it. So can you do a giant adventure ride on a small bike? Yes. Should you? Probably not.
Not unless you like sore bums.
But we made it, guys. So look, thanks for sticking along with us this whole time. And as Chris said, we've still got some adventure left. So we'll see you in the next one. Cheers, guys.